In one fluid motion, Saga cracked open the shotgun, sending the empty hulls flying over her shoulder, and slammed the new shells in faster than she had imagined possible.
There's another cult stash.
Inside! Oh!
More of those rhymes. That's not right. Nah. Ugh. Doesn't make sense. Okay, okay.
Terminal patient.
Charm. Perfect for my bracelet. Yes. Need to find the key. Lots of charms lying around here. another one of those cult boxes. Oh, another rhyme. Nah. That's it. Charm for my bracelet.
Sure.
is out. Always a good sign. Anyone here?
I'm here, in the closet.
Agent Estevez? Is that you? That leg doesn't look good.
Feels even worse. But thanks for saving the rest of me. We should talk.
What happened here?
Where to fucking start? We came to check out a system alert at Cauldron Lake, but it's worse than we could handle. Real boondoggle. The police, my own agents, most were invaded before we could even react.
Where is Wake? I know what's going on here. Wake can fix this.
Alan Wake is a para-utilitarian. The word's a mouthful, so you know it's serious. We have him locked up in the holding cells per protocol. He's connected to the Shadow in some way.
Have you found my partner, Agent Casey?
Yeah, we found him. Out in the woods. He had a close encounter with the Shadow, and it did something to him.
Is he okay?
He's alive. We took him down to the morgue for an examination. Haven't heard anything since the attack.
What did the FBC come here to do?
Bright Falls is the site of a recurring altered world event. The Shadow is stronger than we expected. We're low on resources, problems at HQ. But we do have equipment for dealing with the Shaded Threat. We were just caught off guard before we could set it up.
Estevez, I need to see Wake. How do I get into the cell block?
Okay. Protocols don't mean that much at this point anyway. Don't make me regret this, Anderson. Until the power's back on, the door to the holding cells won't open. There's a fuse box downstairs in the basement. Here. You'll need these keys.
Back into the morgue, huh? Fantastic.
Thank you. Okie dokie. I don't like the sounds.
I can't leave here yet. Lots of work left to do. Holding cells. Is that where they're keeping Wake? Door is locked, though. The cell door won't open without power.
You read me, Anderson?
I read you. Have you had our frequency this entire time?
Eavesdropping is a big part of the job. But no, I got it from your partner. Anderson, look for a fuse to replace the blown out one in the fuse box. That should get the power going again.
Yeah. On it. Another cult stash? I'm sure Sheriff Breaker wouldn't mind borrowing this. Is that you?
Anderson?
Hold your fire! I'm coming in!
Hey, Anderson. Like what I've done with the place?
Could use a bit more light.
Funny.
How are you holding up?
Don't give me that worried look, Anderson. It's just... it's a flesh wound. Gave me a chance to have a nice chat about ex-wives with Kieran. Agent Estevez, I mean.
Making new friends, huh? I'm jealous. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. What's the situation on your end?
I can tell something is wrong. What's happening to Casey?
I'm a goner. Swell. A shadow crawling under my skin. In my head. Call my ex. Tell her I'm sorry. Terminal. Case. Casey.
Something is wrong with him. He's hurt worse than he says. He's scared. Watery turned out to be a good lead. Found the clicker. And the cult. But the horror story's changing reality. Like Wake said it would. Logan, she's, the story claims she died here. But we can stop it.
Wait, Saga. What are you, Logan is gone. she has been. For a long time.
Casey's affected by the horror story, too. I'm fighting for them all now. What happened at the hotel?
Wake was telling the truth about the cult being after him. The thing, the dark presence, it's real, too. I saw it. A fucked up monster cloud. Wake tried to warn me. It knocked me out. FBC found me in the woods later.
I'm gonna fix this, Casey. You, Logan, all of it. I just need to get the power back on first.
Yeah, give him hell, Anderson. Just remember, some things in life can't be fixed with a light switch. As for the power problem, here. I found a fuse on those poor bastards there.
I'll take care of it. Stay put, Casey. I'll let you know when it's safe.
I'm not going anywhere.
Anderson, good news, bad news. You can get to the cell block now, but the shaded hostiles that were in there are on the loose.
Thanks for the heads up.
Yeah.
an electrical lock system with no failsafe. Smart.
Saga! Fucking FBI, FBC, your government fucks all fucking this up for us! Let us the fuck out!
You're the leaders of the cult. You're not going anywhere.
Wake will ruin everything! Get rid of him, Saga! You fucking shot me! Typical government stooge. Let me out so I can kill him, that fucker! You come to our town and act like you know what you're dealing with, but you have no fucking idea! Let us out! You can't stop it, none of you can. We can take care of this. We've been preparing for this.
Saga, do you have it?
You wrote Logan into the story. You told me yourself, from the dark place.
Listen, Scratch is coming. He's close. He's almost here.
My daughter is dead because of you. She's a child. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm trying to fix this. I will fix this. I'll save everyone, but we're running out of time. I need the clicker.
I have the clicker. You will fix this. You will save my daughter. Promise me.
Yes, I promise. But we're out of time. Hurry!
Don't fucking give it to him! He's a fucking monster, Saga! There it is. We've been waiting for you, motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking destroy you!
Pretending to be Wake. The plan is fucked. Estevez, come in. Scratch is here. How do I stop him?
Bad news. The containment unit isn't prepped, but the light array should affect him.
How do I activate the lights?
I can turn them on from here, but you need to prime the three power cores first. The glowing FBC generator here.
I found the lights. How do I activate them?
I can turn them on from here. But you need to prime the three power cores first. The glowing FBC generator kit.
Oh.
pin cannon! He's a fucking monster,
It's Scratch. He was pretending to be Wake. The plan is fucked.
Estevez, come in. Scratch is here. How do I stop him?
Bad news. The containment unit isn't prepped, but the light array should affect him.
Okay, lights. Got it. I found the lights. How do I activate them?
I can turn them on from here, but you need to prime the three power cores first. The glowing FBC generator kicks. I'm sorry about your brother, Ilmo.
Yaku was all heart. He always went along with my ideas, no matter how stupid they were. Always happy to help. I got carried away. I never think things through. It's my fault.
I realize it's a bad time. But I need you to tell me everything about the Cult of the Tree.
The cult is my craziest idea that ever worked. Look, what kind of a cult calls themselves a cult? Exactly. We protect Watery and Bright Falls. We're the good guys. A secret neighborhood watch. Well, that was the idea anyways. Look, we've always known about the horror inside the lake. When any Taken come out, we kill them.
You don't turn people into Taken. You kill the ones who already have. You were trying to kill Alan Wake. Why?
Nothing good has ever come out of Cauldron Lake. The nightmare that hit Bright Falls in 2010 was all because of his writing. And ever since then, pages of his stories are floating up from the lake, and monsters keep popping out. It's all him, Wake. And if we don't stop him, no one will.
Wake's evil doppelganger Scratch is the threat we're facing. Not Wake. And I will stop him.
I've never heard of anyone called Scratch.
How long has the cult been around for?
Certain folks around here have always known about Cauldron Lake. Before us, it was the Torchbearers. And when I inherited the mission, I wanted to call it a cult. It was genius. Just named it half the work. Made people too scared to go into the woods at night. Business 101. Fear is a great motivator.
Ilmo said the cult kills Taken. Is he telling the truth?
Surplus deer masks buy in bulk. We've got a floater, a Taken on the shore. Call the gang Yakko. We are going hunting. Cult of the Tree. Keeping the town safe since 2013.
Ilmo is telling the truth about the cult. They really were fighting the Taken. We're on the same side. If the cult is killing Taken, then why did Nightingale turn to one?
Private party. Invitation only. Wrong time. Wrong place. Time to go, Yakko. A job half done isn't done at all.
Nightingale became a Taken because the Bookers interrupted their ritual. Oh. The Cult of the Tree is just the Koskela Brothers' slightly misguided solution to the Taken problem. No. That's it. Oh. scratches Wake's double. He tricked us. He almost got the clicker from me. The whole plan has gone out the window. How could we get this so wrong?
Textbook boondoggle.
You said it, Anderson. It's a shit show. So what's the plan?
Scratch pretended to be Wake to trick us.
He almost won me over. I should have trusted my gut. Had a bad feeling about him when we found him at the lake. When that insane monster cloud came at me in the woods, I saw a face inside it. Wake's. I think he was always a monster. Always Scratch.
Scratch was pretending to be Wake, manipulating me. What does he want from me? No, I'm in control here. It's my mind place. He's powerful, too powerful. Just his presence here makes me feel sick, like a wave of terror through my head. I feel his single-minded drive to get the clicker. Assumed Wake escaped the dark place. Is it possible he's still there?
The Big Apple in an ocean of darkness. Gone diving. Note from my editor. You're using the wrong tense. Trapped in a loop. My friends will meet him when I'm gone.
Wake is still trapped in the dark place. Maybe he always was. So the Cult of the Tree actually kills Taken. They were on our side, even if their methods are misguided and criminal.
It looked right from where we were standing. Nothing's what it seems in this case. Too many stories contradicting each other. Too many versions of the truth.
We have a lot of catching up to do after this thing is all over. Everything is different now. My family. Me? The whole fucking world.
I'll buy the coffee, Anderson. Partners to the end. This case is one for the books.
I see what you did there. The FBC usually handles stuff like this, right? Any thoughts?
Hold up. You brought a paranormal object in here without telling me and then almost handed it over to a hostile entity?
I didn't know if I could trust you. That was a mistake. So was believing Scratch. But it's not too late. I just need to understand more.
You got that right. Let's start acting like we're on the same side, yeah?
So tell me what I'm missing. The FBC must know something.
Good news, we have Bureau intel on all of this. Bad news, it's highly classified. Good news, consider yourself deputized into the Federal Bureau of Control. Here's a key to the cell where we keep the files. Happy reading.
Okay. Thanks. Go team. The horror story's changing reality. It made it so my daughter died here. even though she's supposed to be back home in Virginia. Do you know if that's...
AWEs are localized distortions of reality. The area outside town might not be affected. Sometimes they expand, sometimes they fizzle out. If we can make sure it's the latter, your kid might be fine.
The whole thing is a nightmare. I can't let my family be torn apart.
Having family isn't easy in this line of work. The late nights, travel, alternate realities threatening their existence. My ex-wife couldn't take it.
Karen, you're better off without her. I know I am.
The lake is a gateway to the dark place. What the hell is a para-utilitarian? Wake isn't the first person the Dark Presence disguised itself as. Wake is trapped in the dark place. He's been reaching out, communicating with me in the overlaps. I need to know what information I can still trust.
Huh.
The clicker amplifies any changes to reality suggested by a piece of art. Makes them permanent. The dark presence is vulnerable against bright light. At least that makes sense. Wake told me the clicker would fix this. But Wake was actually Scratch. How can I trust anything he said?
The artist must conclude his work. He rides a storm on your piece. Wake up and smell the danger. We told you already, kiddo. What Tom said about the light switch is true. Don't let the story confuse you. You need him to write the ending you want. The clicker can make that ending come true.
But we don't have Wake. Everything we knew about the clicker was true. He wasn't lying. You really don't remember Logan living in Virginia with me and David?
I remember you and David having problems. You needed a break. You and Logan moved to Watery and then Logan, well, that awful thing happened. After you came back to work, I thought you'd be the perfect partner for this case, if you were willing to return to the area.
Okay. That's enough. The story is changing your memories. What you're remembering is fiction. Logan is alive. I'm not divorced. We never moved here. I remember the truth.
No. Wake or Scratch, whoever that was, said the story could be used to attack us. We all need to question what's real. With that said, How do we know the story isn't giving you false hope?
I can't convince them. I just need to change the story. Scratch told me the clicker can be used to change the story. Does that match your understanding of this thing?
Yeah, the light switch is a paranormal item, maybe even an object of power. We have verified reports that Alan Wake was in possession of it during the AWE here back in 2010. It definitely has power. We know that much.
I can come up with a plan. I always do. The clicker can fix this, but I can't use it without Wake. Tor knows about this stuff. Maybe he can help. Wake is still in the dark place. How do I get him out?
We live and breathe rock and roll. From the silence of screams, from the fever of dreams. The clicker can amp up other works of art, not just Tom's writing. Anything created with passion. The dark power of the lake will make it creep into reality. But if the holder of the clicker believes in the art, they can make it all come true in the flick of a switch.
I can use the clicker without Wake. Only Wake's writing can change the horror story. But I can use the clicker to change something else. Like getting Wake out of the dark place.
This is the kind of case my ex hated. The ones that might kill me.
That's funny. The cases that might kill me were my ex's favorite.
I will use the clicker to change reality and bring Wake back at Cauldron Lake. I'll need the right work of art, but that won't be a problem. I've got it now. I just need to tell the others what to do and fix everything for good. So we need Wake to fix the story, right? That hasn't changed. So here's what I have. Wake's still trapped in the dark place, under the lake. I think we can use the clicker to get him out. But first, we need a work of art. Something other than his story. And that'll get him here.
I'm not filling out the paperwork for this one. I wouldn't know where to start. But I'm sold.
Okay. Look, this feels like something that once we get the ball rolling, there's no turning back. You sure you have it all figured out?
Not just yet. Give me a moment.
Okay, Anderson. You let me know when you're ready.